I'm Naleshwari Chidravat. Welcome to my channel Anytime Maths. In this video, we are going to solve problems on equations of a line. We have already seen various forms of equations of lines. This is point slope form, this is 2-point form, this is slope intercept and intercept form. For the detailed explanation of this, you can find the link here. Now, let's solve our first problem on equation of line. Here, question is, equation of a line is 3x minus 4y plus 10 equal to 0. Then, find its slope, x-intercept and y-intercept. What information we have? Equation of line, which is already given. Okay? Then, we need to find slope, x-intercept and y-intercept. Okay, here I have already written various forms of lines. So to find slope, we need to find m from this equation. By looking at the various forms of equations, this form, slope-intercept form, is most suitable to use here. See, this line is given. We just need to bring this line in the terms like this. Then we get m value, slope and c. C means x-intercept. At least two things we'll get here. Okay, I'm bringing this equation in the form of this. So, equation is 3x minus 4y plus 10 equal to 0. So, I want y in one side and other terms on other side. Okay, now I want only y. So, y equal to 3 by 4x plus 10 by 4. So comparing this equation with this, y equal to mx plus c. So my m value, slope is 3 by 4. Okay? And y intercept is c. That is 10 by 4. Now, we need to find x intercept. So, by looking at the formula to find x-intercept, this is the most suitable form. X by A plus Y by B is equal to 1. A and B are X and Y intercept. So I am bringing this equation in this form. So equation is 3x minus 4y plus 10 equal to 0. Okay. I am keeping this 10 on one side and remaining thing on other side. So, I will get minus 3x plus 4y is equal to 10. Okay. Now, on RHS, I want 1. So, I am dividing by 10. Minus 3x by 10 plus 4y by 10 is equal to 1. So, I am writing this equation in this form. So, I will get x by minus 10 by 3 plus y upon 10 by 4 equal to 1. X intercept is minus 10 by 3. Y intercept is 10 by 4. Which we already got this. So our X intercept is minus 10 by 3. Now let's solve this problem. Problem is, find the equation of lines which cut off intercepts on the axis whose sum and products are 1 and minus 6 respectively. Okay, what we need to find? Equation of line which cut off intercepts on the axis whose sum and product are, sum is 1, product is minus 6. If the line is like this, intercepts is nothing but this and this. Say P and Q are the intercepts. So sum of the intercepts means P plus Q is 1 and product of the intercept PQ is minus 6. Then we need to find the equation of line. Okay. If you solve these equations, you will get the intercept values. Then what? Once we have intercept value, by using this form, we can find the equation of line. By solving these equations, will get two solutions, 3 and minus 2. Okay, sum is 1, product is minus 6. Now, which is x-intercept and which is y-intercept? It is not given in the question. So, we can take anything. X-intercept A is 3, then y-intercept is minus 2. If the x-intercept is minus 2, y-intercept is 3. Then we will get two lines. Okay. Now, using this form, let's find the equation of line. X by A plus Y by B is equals to 1. So, equation is minus 2X plus 3Y is equal to minus 6. This is the equation of line. Now, by this we get X by minus 2, X by A plus Y by B equal to 1. So, equation is 3x minus 2y equal to minus 6. These are the two lines which has intercepts on the axis whose sum and product is 1 and minus 6. In this example, we need to find the x-intercept made by the line passing through these two points. Okay, what we need to find? X-intercept made by the line passing through these two points. Okay, first what we have to do? We need to find the equation of line passing through these two points. By two point form we can find the equation. Then we need to convert that equation in this form and then we can find x-intercept. Okay, first let's find the equation of line. Using this form, y minus y1, see, here this point I am taking x1, y1, this point x2, y2. Anything is fine. You can take this point as x2, y2, this as x1, y1. You will get the same equation. Now, just put these numbers here. Y minus y1 is equals to y2 minus y1, minus 1 minus 8, divided by x2 minus x1. X minus x1. Okay? Now, y minus 8, this is minus 9 divided by 5, minus 5, x minus 7. So, minus minus gets cancelled, 5y minus 14, 9x minus 63. So, equation is 9x minus 5y is equals to 23. We got the equation of line. But we need to find x-intercept. So, I am bringing this equation in this form. Okay. For this, RHS should be 1. Okay. I am dividing this term by 23. So, 9x by 23 minus 5y by 23 is equals to 1. So, this equation is nothing but x divided by 23 by 9 plus y divided by minus 23 by 5 is equals to 1. So, x-intercept is, this is x-intercept, a equal to 23 by 9 and y-intercept is minus 23 by 5. So, in question, we need only x-intercept, that is 23 by 9 is the answer. Let's solve this example. Here we need to find the equation of line having slope 1 by 3 and passing through the intersection of these two lines. Okay. We need to find equation of line having slope 1 by 3. Slope we have, slope is 1 by 3. Okay. And passing through intersection of these lines. If we find intersection point of these two lines, we will get one point. Then, equation of line passing through that point and having slope 1 by 3 will be using this form. Y minus y1 equal to m into x minus x1. Point slope form, we can find the equation. Now, let's solve this equation and find this point. I am am multiplying first equation by 3, I'll get 3x minus 21y plus 15, 0. Second equation is 3x plus y equal to 0. Subtracting minus 22y plus 15 equal to 0. Y is 15 by 22. I got y coordinate. X coordinate, I can just substitute here and find x coordinate. So 3x plus 15 by 22 is equals to 0. So my x value is minus 15 by 22 into 1 by 3. So x is minus 5 by 22. So I got this point. Coordinates are minus 5 by 22 and 15 by 22. Now, equation of the line having slope and passing through this point. Using this form we can find y minus y1 is equals to m into x minus x1, minus minus plus. Okay, now cross multiplication, I will get 66y minus 45 is equals to x plus 22x plus 5. So my equation is 22x minus 66y plus 50 is equal to 0. 11x minus 33y plus 25 equal to 0. This is the equation of line having slope 1 by 3 and passing through the intersection of these two lines.